And then we're wishing him a lovely.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, this guy.
Thank you.
Welcome to your entertainment channel. I go by the name of Jemo More. If you are new here, please subscribe to my channel. If you appreciate my content, you can hit the like button. Now we're going to talk about Machakos governor Alfred Mutua and his longtime girlfriend Lilian Ng'ang'a, who over the weekend decided to announce that they have ended their relationship. Now the two who went on their respective Instagram accounts to announce the end of their relationship, which by the way they have been dating for over 10 years but they were never married, the two announced on their respective Instagrams that they have decided to end their longtime relationship. Now I'm going to read what Lilian Ng'ang'a said on her Instagram. The only constant in life is change. We must be present and aware to appreciate and embrace it. Winds of change blew my way, and 2 months ago, I decided to end my long-term relationship with Dr. Alfred Mutua. We had a good run, and I'm forever grateful to God he brought us together. We remain friends. With this, I put down the Machakos First Lady Cup, and what an honor it has been to be able to be of service, and I will continue to do projects close to my heart, charity work, etc., through the Lilian Ng'ang'a Foundation, and this has always formed who I am in person. God's plans are always for our good. Never doubt, never question. Lilian Ng'ang'a. Now that is what Lilian Ng'ang'a said on her Instagram, simply confirming that her long-term relationship with Alfred Mutua has ended because, guys, as I said initially, these two are actually never married. They were just in a relationship. Now, Dr. Alfred Mutua, who's the Machakos governor, also went on his Instagram to announce the end of the relationship between him and Lilian Ng'ang'a, and I'm going to read what he said on his Instagram. There is a song by Rogers Whittaker that has the line, "The first time we said hello, we started to say goodbye. Lilian and I have been a blessing to each other. 2 months ago, we decided to slowly disengage. We are in amicable terms and remain very close friends. We will continue to talk, meet, and share ideas. Lilian has been an excellent first lady, and even though she will do some projects under the Lilian Ng'ang'a Foundation, we have agreed she can continue with her projects. She will be a close advisor as I govern Machakos County and run for president because I trust her sharp insight and heart. She has always been my number one fan. Our love for each other is permanent, but I think at times space and new directions are important. I thank God for bringing Lilian into my life and the many ways we have made each other grow. We have had a laugh and at times a tear, but all in all, we have been a power couple and very happy. We celebrate life and are pleased that we have reached this decision in a mature, agreeable manner. I am happy and blessed man, and we have agreed we will protect and support each other." Yes, that is what Governor Mutua said on his Instagram. Pierre Amenda confirmed that the long-term relationship between him and Lilian Ng'ang'a has ended. Yes, that is what they said. As you can hear from both of them, they decided to go their separate ways about 2 months ago. That is when they decided to end the relationship. There has been a lot of rumors as to why the relationship has ended. Governor Mutua, inaweza kuwa he was cheating, because there's rumors that Governor Mutua is a serial cheater, and there's other people who are saying that Lilian Ng'ang'a herself is the one that is cheating, because you remember the kulikuwa rumors that she was dating Juliani just a few months ago. Kulikuwa na rumor ilikuwa imeletwa hapo kwa Edgar Obare that the two are dating. So a lot of people are saying that it could be cheating. Kuna wale wanasema Governor Mutua was the one that is cheating, ati inajulikana Machakos County. Other people are saying that Ng'ang'alita decided to step out. And a lot of people wamekuwa comment, including the likes of Mike Sonko, who I'm going to post what he posted here, because Mike Sonko pia aliongea na ikaka ni kama anaongea some sort of truth, because you know, so najonga Mike Sonko is one of those individuals that feels the truth by accident.
Allah! Allah! Allah!
Yeah, tu analikingi tu information ya truth. I'm going to post the long post that Mike Sonko posted about the two, where he seemed to confirm that there was cheating between the two. Naka it could be cheating on both sides, although Mike Sonko haku clarify who was the one that is cheating, but according to Mike Sonko, inaka that somebody between the two was cheating. But anyway, guys, tell me in the comment section, what do you think about this story? What do you think about Lilian Ng'ang'a leaving Alfred Mutua? Do you think it was a good decision, or do you think it was a bad decision? Tell me in the comment section, what do you think about the story, and I'll see you in the next video.